Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm delighted to see so many people interested in breathing new life into a classic. We will be installing LMDE 6, codenamed Faye, which stands for Linux Mint Debian Edition 6, on the legendary ThinkPad X220. That's right, in 2025. You might be wondering, why the ThinkPad X220? Why LMDE 6? Well, we'll get to that shortly. Whether you're a Linux newbie or an experienced professional, I hope you'll find something valuable here. First, let's address an obvious question. Why the ThinkPad X220 in 2025? This laptop was first released in 2011 and was a true workhorse. It boasts incredible build quality, an excellent keyboard, and unexpectedly outstanding performance for its time. Many people still consider it one of the best laptops ever made, especially in terms of portability and repairability. In an era dominated by soldered memory and proprietary components, the ThinkPad X220 stands out. You can easily upgrade the memory, replace the hard drive or solid state drive, or even replace the display. Even in today's technological environment, it remains an ideal choice for a lightweight, reliable Linux machine. For those on a tight budget, the ThinkPad X220 is very affordable and an excellent choice for entering the world of Linux. For those who appreciate retro technology or need a dedicated machine to handle specific tasks without being distracted by bulky modern operating systems, the ThinkPad X220 is also the perfect choice. Now, let's talk about our chosen operating system, LMDE 6. For those unfamiliar with it, LMDE stands for Linux Mint Debian Edition. Unlike regular Linux Mint, which is based on Ubuntu, LMDE is built directly on Debian Stable. This offers several key advantages, especially for older machines such as the ThinkPad X220. First is stability. Debian Stable is renowned for its rock-solid stability, meaning fewer unexpected issues and a highly reliable system. Second is performance. Compared to some other distributions, LMDE 6 uses fewer system resources, which is crucial for laptops with older hardware. It uses the Cinnamon desktop environment, which is modern, intuitive, and highly customizable, yet not resource-intensive. Third is longevity. Debian-based systems are typically kept up to date, ensuring that your system remains secure and functional for years to come. Finally, for many, it offers the true Linux Mint experience, but with Debian at its core, giving you the best of both worlds. So, if you have a dusty ThinkPad X220, or you just want to breathe new life into your old hardware, let's get started. Before beginning the installation, we first ensure that all necessary items are present and check the settings of the X220. This is crucial for a smooth installation process. First, the ThinkPad X220. Ensure it is fully charged or preferably connected to a power source. We do not want any power interruptions during the installation process. Next, you will need a USB drive with at least 8 GB of storage. This will serve as our installation medium. Please ensure there are no important files on it, as we will need to format it. You will also need another computer with internet access to download the LMDE 6 ISO file and create a bootable USB drive. Lastly, some patience and a sense of adventure are required. Additionally, we need to ensure the X220 is set to boot from USB. If your X220 currently has an operating system you wish to keep, take the time to back up important data. Although we will perform a clean installation, it is better to be cautious than to regret it later. Once the preparations are complete, we can proceed to the next step. Our first step is to obtain the LMDE 6 ISO file. This step requires a computer that is in working order and connected to the internet. Open your web browser. Search for Linux Mint on Google and visit the Linux Mint official website. On the Linux Mint official website, locate the Downloads section. You may see options for Linux Mint Cinnamon, Mate, and Xfis. We need to find the download link for LMDE 6. It may be located under a separate section or marked as a separate section. Please ensure that you are downloading LMDE 6 and not the Ubuntu-based Linux Mint. For faster download speeds, select a mirror location closer to your geographical location. The ISO file size will be approximately 2.5 GB, so please be patient. During the download, you can have a cup of coffee or check the BIOS settings of the X220, which we will discuss below. After downloading, it is best to verify the integrity of the ISO file using the provided checksum EMD5 or HA256CF. This ensures the file was not corrupted during download. Typically, you can find related instructions on the Linux Mint download page. During the download process, we need a tool to burn the ISO file to a USB flash drive to make it bootable. I chose Balena Etcher, which is also one of the tools recommended by Linux Mint. It is cross-platform, free, and very easy to use. Please download and install Etcher on your current computer. After downloading the LMDE6 ISO file and installing Etcher, insert your USB drive. Open Etcher, select the downloaded ISO file, and then select your USB drive as the target drive. Please double-check that you have selected the correct drive. Selecting the wrong drive may erase important data on other drives. Click Flash, and let Etcher work its magic. This process may take a few minutes, depending on the speed of your USB drive. Once complete, you will receive a confirmation message. Do not format the USB drive after completion, simply eject it safely. When the bootable USB is ready, plug it into the ThinkPad X220. Turn on the ThinkPad X220 and press the F1 key to enter the BIOS utility settings. In the BIOS, navigate to the Startup tab, then press the F9 key to restore the default settings. After that, we set the UEFI to legacy boot priority to UEFI only. Then we press the F10 key to save and exit. At this point, the ThinkPad X220 will reboot. When we see the ThinkPad boot screen again, we press the F12 key to enter the boot menu. In the boot menu, we select to boot from the USB HDD and press Enter. Now we have arrived at the LMDE6 boot menu. Usually the first option, Start LMDE6, is the one we want. Select it and press Enter. Your ThinkPad X220 laptop will directly load the fully functional LMDE6 Live environment from your USB drive without touching your internal hard drive. On this ThinkPad X220, loading the LMDE6 Live environment took less than a minute. This live environment of LMDE6 is excellent, allowing you to test whether all the hardware on the ThinkPad X220 is functioning properly. For example, Wi-Fi, audio, touchpad, keyboard, and USB ports. This is your opportunity to identify any compatibility issues before installation. You can access the existing drive using the live environment, and if you haven't cleared the data yet, you can copy any files you need, though you should have already backed them up. If you're performing a manual partitioning scheme, you can also use the JParted tool to prepare the partitions. In the LMDE6 Live desktop environment, you can test or try out various features of the operating system. This ensures that LMDE6 is compatible with your ThinkPad X220's hardware before installation. If everything is normal, we can start the installation. On the LMDE6 Live desktop, you will see an icon labeled Install Linux Mint. Double-click it to start the installation program. The installation program is very user-friendly and will guide you through the entire installation process step by step. Step 1. Select your preferred language and click Next. Step 2. Click your location on the map or enter your city. This will set your time zone. Step 3. Select your keyboard layout. You can test it in the provided text box. Click Next. Step 4. Create your user account. Enter your name, computer name, username, and password. You can also choose to log in automatically or require a password to log in. Remember your password, as you will need it to log in to the system and perform administrative operations in the future. Step 5. Select the installation type T. This is the most critical step. For most users, especially if this is your only operating system or you can erase all content on the X220 hard drive, select automated installation, which means erase a disk and install LMDE on it. This is the simplest option and is strongly recommended for most users installing LMDE6 as the sole operating system on a ThinkPad X220. It will erase your entire hard drive and automatically create the necessary partitions. If you choose this option, make sure you have backed up your data. After selecting the installation type, the installer will ask you to confirm the changes to the disk. Read the warnings carefully and only click Next if you are completely sure. After filling in all the information, the installer will display a summary of your selections. Please review it one last time. If you notice any errors, you can return and make changes. Then, click Install. The installation process will now begin. During this time, the installer will copy files, install the system, and configure everything. On this ThinkPad X220 laptop, the installation process for LMDE 6 actually took less than 7 minutes. During this time, you will see a progress bar and slides showcasing LMDE 6 features and usage tips. This is a great way to pass the time and learn more about the new operating system. It's also a good opportunity to watch the magic happen. After installation is complete, you will see a message prompting you to restart the system. During the restart process, the screen will turn black, and the system will prompt you to remove the USB installation media. When the prompt appears, perform this operation and then press Enter. This is crucial so that your ThinkPad X220 will not attempt to boot from USB again. Your ThinkPad X220 will now reboot, and this time it will boot directly into your newly installed LMDE 6. Welcome to the brand new LMDE 6 Faye desktop. The first thing you'll see is probably the welcome screen. This is a great tool that provides quick links to documentation, the driver manager, the software manager, and system settings. Let's take a moment to explore it. The first is desktop color settings. Here, you can choose your favorite colors and whether you prefer a light or dark desktop theme. The second is system snapshot settings. Here, we can set up automatic system snapshots. It is recommended to set at least 2 daily snapshots and 2 boot snapshots. In case of any issues, you can restore your computer to its previous working state. The third is multimedia codecs. To support certain formats and play popular audio, video, and web content, additional multimedia codecs are required. We can click the button below to install them. The fourth is the update manager. The small shield icon in the system tray is the update manager, which provides software updates, security updates, and kernel updates to fix vulnerabilities, ensure computer security, and support updated hardware components. This is our first time using Update Manager on this ThinkPad X220. It prompts us to upgrade to a new version. After entering the password and confirming authentication, Mint Update starts downloading and installing the new version. After Update Manager is updated, we will see the updates that can be upgraded. Click Install Updates to start downloading and installing the updates. On this ThinkPad X220, the first update after installing LMDE 6 Faye took approximately less than 9 minutes. After the updates are installed, the system will prompt us to restart the computer to apply the installed updates. Next, let's reboot the computer and proceed to the welcome screen. The fifth is system settings. Here you can view system settings and configure the operating system to your liking. The sixth is the software manager. There are about 60,000 applications available in the software manager, including web browsers, office suites, media players, games, and more. You can search for LibreOffice, VLC, media player, GMP, or any other program you might need. Of course, LMDE 6 comes with the most basic software to get you started. The seventh is the firewall settings. You can enable the firewall here to control and monitor network traffic. This is the end of the welcome screen part of our demo, and congratulations to you. You have successfully installed and optimized LMDE 6 Faye on your ThinkPad X220 in 2025. Now you have an open source operating system that respects privacy and runs smoothly on hardware that is more than a decade old. That's the magic of Linux. Next, I want to talk about the ThinkPad X220 as I perceive it. If you've ever owned a ThinkPad X220, you know that the ThinkPad X220 is a special machine. Why has the ThinkPad X220 transcended its initial era to become a highly sought-after classic, especially in 2025? Firstly, it's the workmanship. The ThinkPad X220 is built like a tank with military-grade durability. Dropped it, coffee spilled on the keyboard. The ThinkPad X220 will likely be able to handle it all with ease. The ThinkPad X220 is not one of those fragile, breakable, disposable products we see today. The ThinkPad X220 is a testament to a time when laptops were designed with durability in mind. Then there's the keyboard. The ThinkPad X220 comes with the classic ThinkPad 7-row keyboard. For people who spend long hours typing every day, this is the golden ratio. The keyboard's key travel and tactile feedback are an ergonomic dream. Many modern laptop keyboards simply don't compare, either feeling too soft or too shallow. This alone makes the ThinkPad X220 Zhaojia's strong choice for programmers, writers, or anyone who requires a lot of text input. And let's not forget the ThinkPad X220's serviceability and upgradability. In this day and age of soldered memory and proprietary components, the ThinkPad X220 is a breath of fresh air. You can easily take apart the ThinkPad X220 and upgrade the RAM to 16GB and replace the hard drive with an SSD. By the way, the SSD will give the ThinkPad X220 a significant performance boost. The ThinkPad X220 can even replace components like the screen or battery without the need for specialized tools or an engineering degree. This DIY convenience not only extends the ThinkPad X220's lifespan, but also allows users to customize it to their needs. Despite the ThinkPad X220's vintage, especially when equipped with an SSD drive, the ThinkPad X220 is still more than capable of handling a staggering number of tasks in 2025. We're talking about an Intel Core i3, i5, or i7 second generation processor. While it's not powerful enough to support 3D rendering or high-end gaming, it's excellent for web browsing, document editing, programming, lightweight image processing, and even some video playback. The ThinkPad X220's compact 12.5-inch size also makes it extremely portable, making it a true go-anywhere laptop. Have you ever installed Linux on a ThinkPad X220 laptop? Have you ever installed LMDE 6 Faye on an old machine? Let me know your experience in the comments below. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe for more tech content, and click the notification bell to avoid missing our next video. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.